afternoon, YouTube family. It is Shirley coming to you with her small elf haul. I hope you guys are having a wonderful month of November. I got some visitors from Orlando, Florida. So my aunt is here and she's cooking food for us right now as we speak. It's always a great, an amazing feeling for me to have visitors, especially relatives that come by to see the family and the boys. And that's what Thanksgiving is all about, is when you get together with people that you normally don't get to like spend a lot of time with because they're so far away from one another. So you just truly appreciate it when they do spend some time with you, because you don't know when it's the next time you'll have the opportunity to see them again. So just wanted to give you a tidbit of what's currently happening for us in November, and also show you this little tiny itty bitty elf haul that I have. They had another 50% off sale, so I went and grabbed not a lot because I've already done one over the summer, a couple of things for fall. I don't even know if it might be a whole nother second fall that I did with e.l.f. But here is this brand new eyeshadow palette that I saw on the website. It's called Aqua Beauty Cushion Eyeshadow Palette. The colors are amazing, so I can't wait to try that. I got my cleansing cloth that I always get, and I did run out of those. I got the Shimmer Lip Shade Shifter, which is new to me. And it's in this color here, Brighten Bronze. Also got my normal backup of the HD Lifting Concealer. I got my eyeshadow C brush. Also got my contouring brush. So it's also the season where I do switch out brushes and put in the new ones. And that last video that I have, hopefully I'll have it linked on the bottom, would be the haul that I did with e.l.f. over the summer of all my brushes. Here is the blush palette in dark. Great reviews on that, the blush. Another thing that is new to me is the Matted to Metal Eye Primer Transform Glimmering Gold. Okay, I'm sorry if the light did go out a little bit. I am not using any light, so I might be a little dark, just using the sun right now. And the last three things are brushes as well. And this is going to be the e.l.f. Selfie Ready Powder Blurring Brush. I have the Angle Blush Brush. And the final item is going to be the Retractable Lip Brush. Alright you guys, that is my little mini haul from e.l.f. And that was it. I hope you guys are having a wonderful process of getting ready for Thanksgiving. Let me know how you guys are doing this weekend, and I'll chat with you guys soon. Bye.